in AutoCAD. So in this video we'll see how to add furniture blocks in AutoCAD. AutoCAD has already a furniture library inbuilt. So how to import that furniture from that library in our drafting sheet, and how to scale that furniture with the help of different commands and place that in a right position. So let's get started. By opening the AutoCAD, you will get this kind of display. As I want to open the previous file where I have already drafted walls, doors and windows. So in this video, we'll add furniture. For that, to open this plan, you can open it from the open file. So I'll click on that. Now in this plan, we'll see how to add furnitures. In the AutoCAD library, there are already a library of furniture. To active that, you have to press Ctrl 2, where you will get this kind of display. In that, ENUS, double click on that, then Design Center, and you will get a Home Space Planner DWG. So I want to drag it in my working space. By placing 3 times of enters, you will get it on the proper scale. So firstly, I will add here a furniture layer. For that, LA enter, create a new layer. Line weight, and by clicking on the furniture layer, now furniture layer is active. Here you can see on the home screen. So I'll select this, shift it to a furniture layer. Now this all the furnitures are in the one group. So to explore that, there is a command called explore, X enter. Now my every block is separate. Firstly, I'll select all and move it to a furniture layer. Now we'll start placing it on a location. So for the living room, I'll copy this sofa, mirror it, MI enter. You can check by the dimensions, perfect size of the sofa, it is 0.8. It's a 0.6. So it is in a perfect scale. So I'll again copy this, rotate vertically. For the TV unit, I draft it through polyline. Polyline is a constant line. For that, short form is PL. I want a TV unit of 0.6 depth. So I'll enter 0.6. So in a way, it's a rectangle. For the center unit, I'll again copy this. And by selecting and stretching, I'll add center table for the drawing room. You can always plus minus the size by these blue dots. So now our drawing room furniture is ready. For the bedroom, I'll select bed. Firstly, I'll check the dimensions of the bed. I want this length 1.8. For that, I'll explore this furniture block. X, enter. I'll stretch this by selecting S, enter to 0.3. Now move this to a center. So I'll select, make it a group by right click on that furniture block, you will get group option in that group. And again transfer it to a furniture layer, rotate it, here I want a wall drop, for that I'll again use PL line, PL enter, so it's ready. Now I'll place this bed in a center. For that I'll select the center of that bed. By shift and right click you will get mid between two points command, so I'll click on that. I'll select first point and the second point, and my bed is automatically in the center of that wardrobe and the wall. I'll add here a side tables by using PL line. You can also make the side tables by rectangle line or a rectangle command. I'll mirror this center side table. And here I'll add two TV unit. For that I'll copy this from the drawing room. Bedroom's furniture is ready. Same I'll copy to another bedroom. Here I wanted to add a sitting, so I'll copy this sofa. Furniture of this bedroom is also ready. Firstly, we'll place the dining. By copy this dining to our dining area. I'll check the dimensions after the chair. For the kitchen, we'll add C-shaped platform. So I'll again do it by polyline. Now I'll trim that center part by using trim command. As you can see on the block, we'll place this stove and the sink in the platform. I'll explode it first. Place, I'll check the dimensions. As it is not in a proper scale, I'll scale up the dimensions. I want this width 0.5 meters, so I'll add. Now it is in a proper scale. So I'll place in a right position by using move command and save my file. Same way I want to scale up this stove. Now our major furniture is ready. So same way you can add the bathroom and WC's fittings. So in the next video, we'll see how to add hedges to a floor and a wall.